Hello, my name is Prabhat Koli. It was my mainland to Anacapa swim at Santa Barbara, which was around 20 kilometers. My second leg of Californian Triple Crown swim. My first leg was Catalina Channel, which I successfully swam in 2016. It was Pacific Ocean, which is huge, choppy, cold, and full of marine life. Pacific Ocean was always challenging to me. I was practicing and acclimatizing at Hollywood Beach, which is in Oxnard. This time I did something different. The black and white strips on my arms and legs was small trick to scare the marine life in the ocean, including sharks. There is only one poisonous snake of which almost all the marine life is afraid of, which have same black and white strips. The swim started at 1 a.m. of 10 July 2019. It was pitch black and I started off the same beach I used to train. The waves were of 4 to 5 feet and not letting me in. It was a really difficult start. As the sun rose, I saw a different view of ocean and very difficult and very beautiful and mesmerizing.
Yes, this is every swim's different because all the currents are different, you know, and what's happening, but for the conditions today, we're heading north and then we'll crack off and let it use it to our advantage.
It was Dan similarly on kayak, guiding, encouraging and feeding me on time. Thank you so much, Dan sir, for helping me. And on the boat, I had Captain Dawn Brooks navigating my swim perfectly. She was really amazing on her side, observing me from the association, which was Mr. Peter Hayden, very supportive and cooperative.
A sea lion's incoming. You can see if he's going to see the bands. Sea snake. Oh, really?
Yeah, it's not a
drive. Okay.
Come on, Prabhat.
When I came close to Anacapa Island, it looked like a dreamland. It's a reserve land and I saw different species of birds flying near me. And the island looked even more beautiful as I swam towards it.
Do you see where landing cone is? Right below, right where that... Yeah. Yeah, or over here, actually no, over here to the right. Yeah, it's all, actually Dan, it's all good. Anything will be fine.
When I finished the event, I was so relaxed and I felt like all my hard work, my parents' hard work got paid off.
Good strong swim, Prabhat.
The moment I came back on the boat, I was very relaxed and happy.
Oh, yeah.
So everyone on the boat was even happier than me. And the island was looking just awesome.
Dan, watch those rocks in front of you.
Thank you. I completed this event in 6 hours 22 minutes and became the first Asian to complete this event. And last but not the least, as I get a chance to proudly take a picture with the Indian flag and all the crew on board in one frame. That feeling is just out of this world.
प्रभात राजू कोली सबसे कम आयु में सुगारू चैनल जापान को तैरकर पार करने के लिए तथा एक महीने से कम समय में केप टाउन के आसपास 6 विभिन्न ओपन वाटर स्विम पूरे करने के लिए इनका नाम लिम्का बुक ऑफ नेशनल रिकॉर्ड्स में दर्ज है. इनको इंग्लिश चैनल इत्यादि में ट्रिपल क्राउन ऑफ ओपन वाटर स्विमिंग को पूरा करने और 2017 में केवी चैनल हवाई को तैरकर पार करने वाले सबसे युवा और सबसे तेज पुरुष तैराक होने का गौरव प्राप्त है. 2016 में दक्षिण अफ्रीका में विश्व के सबसे तेज तैराक होने का विश्व कीर्तिमान स्थापित करने के लिए इन्होंने स्वर्ण पदक जीता. श्री प्रभात राजू कोली को साहस के क्षेत्र में उनकी उपलब्धियों और योगदान को मान्यता प्रदान करते हुए जल साहस के लिए तेंजिंग नॉर्गे राष्ट्रीय साहस पुरस्कार 2018 से सम्मानित किया जाता है. श्री प्रभात राजू कोली.